going on, everybody? Welcome to Terminal Lance Gaming, and let's play some Magic the Gathering Arena. If we can get a couple wins here, greedy big boss. Oh, we got no frickin' land. Are you kidding me? Look at all this removal. Good God. There we go, we'll keep that six. That one over there. Two. Next, no attacks. Use that as a block. Red light. Gravelighter enters the battlefield, draw a card. If a creature died this turn, otherwise, solve. That be the ring bearer. No attacks. Seems I am not the only one that has removal. It seems we are in a land dilemma. What in the hell? You're getting rid of all my good stuff. That. Put a red out there. Do one attack. Use this other red as a blocker. Doing much there. gonna whittle them down, one by one. Boy, oh boy, a big card would be nice right now. There we go. That's helpful. Icky fingers. Shit. Kind of a weird match, but apparently we outplayed him. Good deal. Need something that will destroy artifacts or enchantments. I was looking and I didn't see anything like that. I know they're out here, maybe just not in this alchemy. Thank you. Nazguls taken down. Another one. I kind of want to equip this thing. So I got 5. We can use one of those. Oops. Get rid of that. Got some Nazgul blockers. 3, 5 creature. Game, all right. Not bad. We're at 108. Oh, boy, oh boy, oh boy. We got too much removal. See if we can get some Nazguls out here. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. That thing. I wonder if I get rid of that. Will that fix? Running poison. So I kind of got to get rid of this. A player with 10 or more poison counters loses the game. So that Nazgul's poisoned. So I don't know what that means. I mean, I know what it means. You die when you hit 10. So now we're up to 3. Get rid of that one? Oh. Should have got rid of that when I got out there. Not let me do that one. Don't know if it matters. That one, okay. Kind of a weird deck. It's the poison counters. Which one's worse? I've never played a poison deck, so this is kind of interesting. I kind of don't have that many turns left. For eight. Unless they have sex. Wow. Very interesting. This is some advanced shit here. I don't want to murder that thing though, because it's got some poison on it. If he meant to do that on purpose, but he's giving me poison counters. Good game. I was a little nervous on that. That's kind of interesting. First time ever playing a poison deck. So if I would have screwed around a little longer, I would have lost just when that poison counter got up to 10. Very cool. All right, well, I'm gonna leave this video here for now. Please like, subscribe, leave me some comments, and I will see you on the next one. OOORAHHH!